Alright everybody, what is going on? Welcome to Act 2 of Diablo 2 Resurrected. You know, we just finished up our walkthroughs for Part 1 and Part 2 of Act 1. You know, we had to break that up because they were having some server issues. Hopefully that doesn't happen with this. But joining me from the team right now, I've got Crystal Shadows. He's running a Blizzball Sork. Blake, what's going on?
Not much.
Have you been enjoying returning to Diablo so far?
It's been a blast.
Alright, we got streams up everywhere. We're looking good. Alright, and then we're gonna start on Act 2. See what we gotta... I think we have to go talk to... Let's bring back up the map.
Yeah.
Yeah, because we don't have our quest yet, so...
You have cleansed. Oh yeah, the guy's up in the front. Oops. Jaren, is it?
Jaren?
Yeah. Jaren.
Oh, is he over there?
Yeah, so you talk to him, but then... I think you have to come up.
Kane's there.
Welcome.
Farrah's there.
I've heard.
Oh, maybe the inn. Oh, yeah.
At the inn.
Atma.
I don't
There we go.
I don't expect this.
Find Redeman Slayer and the loot glooms. Oh, yeah, that's right. And the sewers should be...
on the side.
Mesh shift is over here.
Yeah, keep going down. You'll see it on the map.
Okay. Here it is. We're gonna go dive into the sewers there. Swayze Goat, what's going on? Sure, where do you use that code at?
Yeah.
Alright.
Unless she's hiding.
We came in this way, so left this way. That's nice now with that armor on. Smell streamer server, what's going on? I don't know. Nice. Oh, here's the next spot right here. There's level 3. I don't think there's a waypoint for the sewers. I don't remember, but it'll be alright. Not too worried about it.
done one.
Oh shit, I got a book of skill for him.
Yeah. Ooh, Horadric Scroll.
I am overburdened. I pray that Atma will rest easy now.
I think that's what we needed from him was that.
Oh yeah, the scroll.
We got that. We can town port now. Keen, my dude. Sweet.
Good day.
Trade.
Use my first skill point.
So with that stuff. Drop gold off there. Quest has been updated.
I don't expect this of you.
I guess we have to go talk to Atma now.
Yeah, the Herodric staff.
They say that.
Not here.
Search for the hills of the dead under. Okay, cool. So that's where we're going to start going out. Let's see what level am I. 17. Skill tree. We're dropping that guy right there.
Good evening. How do I know?
Oh, Grease. This is the guy I wanted to talk to, I think.
I bet you.
Hire. Okay, so he has Jab and Defiance. Wait, no. Is this it? Jab and Defiance, yes. Yay! Act 2 Mercenary. So, no, since we're playing together, I have the guy with Defiance, so if you want to grab one that's got a different aura.
Okay, let's see here. You said Defiance you have?
Yeah. If one of them has cleansing, that might be good. Because we fight a lot of poison guys. So if you hold triangle, you can see what their stats are.
Yeah, so right now I just have Blessed Aim, Prayer, or Defiance.
What's prayer do?
Aurora slowly regenerates the life of you and your party.
That one works good. That or Bless Aim. We don't really need Bless Aim, only really helps me, so go with prayer.
Alrighty. Hey, I just got a trophy called Poke Poke.
Yep, because there's one for hiring each of them, but. Normally, I think Act 2 is one of the best ones to have, if I recall. Alright, so now we just gotta. Oh, the exit's up here.
Okay, so let me see here. One second. So, level 18 will be Fireball and Teleport. Uh, I'll go put my point in teleporter. Oh, I can't, because it needs to be 18. Alrighty.
Hold on to that point.
Yeah, no, I'm not using it. Okay, so literally at 18 then. Okay. Yep. That saves some time and effort. Okay. Up by you, I take it?
Yep, that's the way out. And then we've got to go search. Halls of Dead under dry. Oh, this is where we have to get the three pieces. So we need the cube at the Halls of Dead in Dry Hill, Maggot Lair under the Fire Oasis, and the Call of Viper Temple for that, so. We just gotta keep heading out to the different areas.
Put that to good use.
Let's see what I got. Not good. Not good. Alright. Keep a continuing on. Maybe it might be this way.
Oh, okay, sweet. So it's a light man approach.
Dry Hills is over this way.
No problem. I just found a trident with three sockets on it to give to my guy.
Oh, nice. Hold on to that, because I think it's, I don't know, four socket one pole arm to make that.
I got a three socket pole arm.
Alright, so we gotta look for the waypoint.
Thank you.
overburdened. Can't carry anymore. Overburdened.
Oh shit. Another set item.
Can't carry anymore.
Damn.
Let's see what that is. It's a double axe. Berserker's hatchet. 30% attack rating, 5 mana per stolen per hit. What? Let's put that on. I'll take that attack rating and mana stolen for once I get my hammers. Okay, that wasn't the right way. Oh wait, what's this over here? I see yellow over here.
Oh, yep, yep. I went too far.
Oh, no. Oh, maybe we have to go down and around. Uh-huh. Oh, nope. Back that way.
Alright, maybe go. Okay, maybe it's gonna be all the way at the top, then loop down and around. No, 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 it's right here. Yeah, this is just a staircase going down.
Oh, shit. I didn't even see that.
I am overburdened.
When in doubt, search it out.
The waypoint. Oh, there was a sewers level 2 waypoint, but we'll get that when we bring Jash through.
Oh, okay.
I am overburdened.
Everywhere. Starting close. House of the Dead is what we needed, right?
Yeah, one of them's House of the Dead.
Alright. Right here. I'm gonna make a wish shine real quick so I can sell some stuff.
Yeah, I come through to myself.
Stay a while and listen.
Stay a while and listen.
It is an honor to serve you.
Trade, let's repair. Sell that.
Oh, damn.
Stash it. One of these times I'll stash my gold in the right spot. Alright, so I'm ready then. So. I'll wait for you to go through, and then I will go through.
Also, we had 2 bars to level.
Nice. Yeah, I've got 1.5, and then I can switch into Blessed Hammers. But I'll probably keep with this for a bit. Alright, you went through?
Yeah, I went through.
Alright. So then, left.
That was like one whole bar right there. That was nice.
Yeah. Probably gonna level, but I'll wait until we either hit our halfway point.
I can't carry you.
Another ring. Let's see what that was. Attack rating.
I got 2 rings that give to dexterity.
Oh, sweet. There's the waypoint.
Nice. there is my level. So what was it? Okay, so fireball and teleport. Okay. Fireball. Teleport. Woo! Damn, that cost 24.
Nice.
I can teleport.
So we came down this way. That's right, this is left. Blake, this way.
You have left channel world chat. I wanna. Ooh, I got another fast cast rate ring.
Nice.
Oh, and I got a charm for hit recovery. From earlier on him.
Okay. Yay, her project cube. Alright.
I am overburdened.
Now we can work back to town. Sell that. some organizational shit right here. There we go. Into this. Personal staff. Stash. Deposit. Alright, so we got the cube. Next up, we have to find the Far Oasis.
Alright, I remember that one. Let me go deposit my stuff.
Okay, we don't use this, so we use the Way Shrine to go back to the Dry Hills and then the find Far Oasis. I'm gonna start searching out here. So let me know when you're.
Well, I'm coming to you now.
Okay, so just go through the Way Shrine and then.
Dry Hills?
Yeah. Just now, I think it should just be past where. That was. Okay, no, that closed off there. Okay, so we want to come up here then.
What?
And then go this way.
Oh, I found a path. Far Oasis. I just found the Far Oasis.
Oh, you did? Oh, shit. Where did
come backwards. It was actually right to. The, well, if you're coming out of the undead place, it would be to the right, but our left on screen. Yeah, I was like, oh, hey, what's this?
Oh, sweet. Oh, yeah, we gotta watch out for these fucking swarms now.
Oh, yeah, I remember those bastards.
So I think we're continuing back this way. Oh, yeah, here's steps right here. Alright, but I'm gonna check, because I think, let's make sure, so we got steps right there, but I'm gonna make sure that there's no Way Shrine.
I'm taking care of the swarm.
Thank you. Oh, Lost City. So back this way. That'll be the next area we go to. I was just trying to see. Okay, back down then.
Yep. Oh, it looks like right below us is the.
The magnet we gotta go to. Down and left. But yeah. I wanna look for that waypoint first.
Oh, we gotta go ask the guy about the darkness. I got a spare portal.
Well, let's see if we can find the.
Oh my god, that's killing my eyes with the electricity in this darkness. Woo, it's so bright.
Behind mine, isn't it?
Yeah, why?
Oh, because they need me to swing down by the store real quick to figure out something on the. On the system. Alright, let's go ask the guy about the darkness real quick.
Where are you at?
I just went back to town. I hit the way shrine.
Oh, there's. Oh, where's the way shrine? I didn't see the way shrine.
Oh, here, let me come back out there. Boop. There you go.
Oh. I was going the wrong way.
Wait, that's not the Kalan, right?
No, yeah. Dungor. Oh, or Drogon.
I have heard of.
Dronon.
Okay, because there's that guy too.
West. Find Talrash's tomb.
Approach and let's trade.
Destroy Serpent Altar.
Oh, and that's the Claw Viper. And then we have Tainted Destroy the Serpent Claw. Yeah, we'll get that while we're working on the second part.
So let me go. Sell this crap. Yeah, talk to him.
Okay, well, I'm gonna stop this part of the stream right here so I can check that out. We'll be back for our second part of doing this. So the second part will kind of be the longer one then. Thank you guys for watching, and we'll be back shortly.